And another of my favorite bands, Red Hot Chili Peppers, I also read in 1992, John Frusciante actually wanted to join your band. He auditioned for the band. Is this true?
Well, our record label was pushing us to add a second guitarist to our live shows because they felt that, like I said, our shows were kind of noisy and grungy, but our records really weren't. And they were like, why don't you guys make a greater attempt to reproduce the records that you make live? And we were like, whatever. And John came over. He was, you know, we jammed with him once. It didn't last. I mean, it didn't work out, but yes, he did. Did come out.
He's a brilliant, he's a fantastic player, right? Guitar player.
He was weirder than we were. He came out on the bus with no shoes and not even a guitar case. He just had his guitar in his hand and he didn't even want to tune up. And, we're like, and Kurt's like, you want to tune that? And he goes, oh, I'll just bend it in. So we're like, far out.
Yeah. Well, maybe it was a strange time, I guess, for him.
Oh, I don't know. I stopped smoking pot early on and never really explored, kind of stopped exploring the drug lifestyle by the end of the 80s. So if any of these, my peers were into drugs, I wouldn't have known about it. That's my disclaimer.